winter for me is a lot of snow, and we haven't seen much of it, obviously, this year.
And talk about an unimpressive year. Only 9.1 inches of snow has fallen in Indianapolis, and no one snowfall was considered a true winter storm.
And it's not like our lack of snow has been record-breaking either. It might be the 10th least snowy, but it's not the least snowiest year we've ever had.
Instead, we got a winter with temperatures averaging 5 degrees warmer each month and more rainy events than snow. So where was the snow?
You still look at Alaska this year. You look at Europe.
Oh, yeah.
They've been slammed.
Let's take Valdez, Alaska. They've received record-breaking snowfall this winter with over 33.5 feet of snowfall. And let's put that into perspective. A two-story home is about 20 feet tall, and their total amount of snow still surpasses that by another 13 feet. Today alone, there is 8 feet of snow on the ground in Valdez.
The past couple years have been so harsh that it was like we were almost due for such a mild winter.
Or at least a break.
And that's what often happens with the weather. You go from extremes from one year to the next, and it's all part of a balancing act in the atmosphere. But do keep in mind, just because it's warm today, it doesn't mean our snowfall chances are gone.
Yeah, we might still be able to squeeze out a half an inch of snow somewhere in the month of March, maybe an inch in some of our northern counties, but it doesn't look likely.
And that pretty much sounds like the winter we've experienced. We've tried to squeeze out some winter weather, it just never really happened.